man died while being processed at the Allegheny County Jail. Officials say 42-year-old James Washington from Bridgeville fell unconscious in the jail's intake department. He was rushed to UPMC Mercy, where he was pronounced dead. Medical examiner hasn't yet ruled on the cause of death.